They're gone.
No, lots of sick people.
Yeah.
in there.
Whew. Okay.
Got you.
Ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time?
Talk to us.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. You understand? Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Bike. Someone's inside.
Alright, Jesus. Yeah.
You see, asshole!
Get up! Kill him! Kill him!
Stand down!
Someone's hit! Come on, fire!
You missed, dumbass!
I got you now. Eat this, asshole!
Oh, no, no, no!
Flank him! Holy shit!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Need this more than you. Better than nothing. Can use this. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors,
did they own any firearms? You know, like, pistols, rifles, things like that.
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend, but he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a...
Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on then. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Come on.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. We just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass any time now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.